Hello everyone. Welcome to day two of our Easter bedtime stories. Tonight we are going to learn about the terrible lie.